call me up now for the day done. They always come around when the change comes. You should kill this cop, let the pain numb. You should give it up, cause it ain't enough. Dale mami, dale mami.
Hey guys, welcome back. I went shopping with my friend today. So, sorry, I was taking my chunk clothes off. I got some stuff. I went to Walmart. And también, I went to Target. I got my mom a gift, but I left it in the car because I'm going to give it to her tomorrow. Her birthday was today. But it was a Morphe palette. I forgot which one it was, but it was really pretty. So I have it in the car, but so I went to, because I needed to get some stuff. So we'll start off with the Walmart one. So when I went to Walmart, I originally went for body wash. Couldn't find it, but I was running low on body or face wash. So I went to go get myself some more. It's the oil-free acne wash by Neutrogena. This is like, I recommend these face washes. I like their brands a lot, but like the face wash, it's really well. Like breakouts and stuff. And then of course, you know myself, I saw these and I had to get them. They're so cute. And like, they're good for like blending shadows and stuff. Like the green ones for your eyebrows and stuff. It even comes with a tiny little pouch. So yeah, I got these. It's the Moda Totally Electric 7-Piece Bright Eye Kit. It has a crease brush, a SM shader, detail glam topper, fine liner, brown groomer, or brow groomer, and then it comes with a zip pouch for all your brushes. So I thought these were pretty cute, because I always be doing like the eyeshadow looks. And then I've been trying to find something to wash my brushes with, because it takes me forever washing them by hand. And even then, you can't get all the soap out of them. So I saw this automatic makeup brush cleanser, and this clean, dry your makeup brush in seconds. And it's by Equate. Equate, people be like downgrading them, but honestly, they be having some good stuff. Like this, I already know this is gonna make my life so much easier for washing my brushes. And I needed a new bathing suit, because the one that I had, like, the top was a little like small for my chest. So just I wanted something a little more cute. I had that one for 2 years now, so I wanted to get a new one. So I went to Walmart. They didn't really have much left because, sorry guys, I ran out of storage again. I have to delete videos as I edit them, because, or as I upload them, because I'll run out of space. But anyways, I got a bikini set. It's the no boundaries. It was like, it's pretty simple. I like this, so I got it. Porque I don't really like too flashy. Los chonis también traen the little buckle thing on them. So I got a matching set there. So that's everything from Walmart. And then because I couldn't find my body wash, which I also needed, and my shampoo, which I also needed, I went to Target. Because I know Target always has. And for the body wash, it's almost identical to the face wash. It's the Body Clear Body Wash by Neutrogena for like breakouts. This is really good. I saw a YouTuber upload, she has the same problems I do. So she recommended this, and I've been using this for almost a year now, and I really like it. So that. And then I couldn't find it's the same brand, but not the shampoo that I use, but still I wanted to try this one. This is the She Moistures Power Greens Shampoo. It moisturizes and nourishes weak, dull, curly, coily hair. I have wavy hair, but you can't even tell because my hair sometimes gets so dry and brittly. So you can't even tell. But I decided to try this one. They had a different one before that was for like damaged hair, heat damaged one, but it was the She Moistures. And then, my friend was recommending me this because he has one. Pero it's the Google Chromecast. You just hook it up to your TV and then you can stream like whatever you're watching on your phone on the TV. So like Netflix and stuff, I can just broadcast it onto this if it's hooked to the TV, and I can watch Netflix on TV. I don't gotta have like what are those, like the little internet boxers or whatever. So this was actually pretty cheap. It was $30, so I was like, why not? Because I'd be watching some boring channels. We don't get much. So what I do is I download movies and then just watch them. And then these are, I went, when I went to Ulta, this is what I got for myself at Ulta. I needed some more lashes because I lost mine. But I got the Ailer London Vegas Nay Grand Glamour. So that's these ones. Pretty cute. And then I needed, I'm running out of primer, so I wanted to try the e.l.f. Hydrating Face Primer. So yeah. And that's pretty much all I got. Oh, I wanted to show you guys. So the other, like 2 weeks ago, I went to Morphe, of course, and I bought the Morphe 3503 palette. I tried it out yesterday. It was my first day. I've only used these two colors right here, but look how pretty. It's not very good lighting, but. So yeah, I got that and some eyelash glue. And I also got the Tarte Tape Shape because I lost mine. So those are a couple things I bought. I just didn't upload that. So, but yeah, I mean, that's pretty much it. Okay, so ya saqué el Chromecast. It's literally very small. And then I guess you gotta plug it into the wall too, and then hook it to your TV. So this is what it's saying to do. Plug the power cable into the Chromecast. Plug your Chromecast into your TV HDMI port. Plug the power adapter into the wall outlet. Well, that's pretty simple. Then it says switch your TV's input source to HDMI port. HDMI port, your Chromecast is plugged in. Download the and open the Google Home app to finish setup. Okay, well, let's see if I can get her done. So I have a bit of a problem. The internet crashed right now, so I can't download the Google Home app to finish setup. This is as far as I got. It wants me to download the app or go to the website, but I can't because my internet crashed. So maybe tomorrow I can work on it when I get off work. Good morning, you guys. Ahorita voy en camino al trabajo. It's Tuesday. So last week, because I missed the weekend, my weekend job, I couldn't work because I was in quarantine. He gave me a chance for yesterday and today to recover my hours. So I'm headed to work. I have to be there and open the store by 6 o'clock, and then I won't be off till 4 when the next girl comes in for a shift. But yeah, ahorita voy en camino. I'm so excited.
sell hot food. Y lo que no se vende, tengo que apuntarlos y tirarlos. So, with 5 burritos, is it 21st? They're $1.25 each, so. Hola, buenas tardes. Sorry, you guys, I had a customer. Ahorita voy a enfriar los burritos, nada más estoy esperando a que se caliente el aceite. Y luego voy a enfriar los burritos. I need to mop, so let me go get that set up. So, ahorita voy a ir ahí atrás to get my bucket of agua para trapear. I have to dump yesterday's water out. I'll be right back. Remix of bleach and fabuloso. Eso es lo que le voy a echar adentro. Ahorita voy a hacer los burritos de red chili y los corn dogs. Y los burritos ya están, ya las fríe. So now I'm just gonna put them in here. Ya terminé de trapear. This side already dried up. So I could go dump the bucket of water over there. Sorry you guys, que no estoy grabando, like I'm not like recording everything because you know, it is my job and I don't want to get in trouble for recording everything because my boss is very kind of strict. So, no quiero grabar todo. Just gonna kind of have an idea of what I do. But, yeah. So, por eso no grabo todo in detail. Because I don't want to get in trouble. I'm already sweating. So I finished cooking the burritos and the corn dogs. I forgot to film the corn dog. It's because I have like so many things I have to do and I like to get them done fast. So, well, before it gets busy. So I was trying to mop, I was trying to cook the burritos and the corn dogs and like, you know, pretty much keep it organized. I only had one customer so far, but the corn dogs, ahí están. También ya las puse. So, ya nomás. Well, now there's not really much to do unless somebody comes and I'll just restock, but.
No sé, está medio lento hoy.
Nada más he tenido un cliente. So, yeah. I'm so tired, though. I want to go back to bed. It's an hour and a half drive for me because of where I live. So I have to get up at 4 in the morning to get here at 6. I used to live right down the street, so I would literally walk to work. But then, like, you know, things happened and I had to move out. I moved out to Gresham, which is like a 45 minute to, well, like, more like an, closer to an hour drive from here. So, like, you know, I was living there for 2 years and commuting out here. I've been working here for almost, I think it's been like 3 years. So, and then, once my lease ended where I was living, out there in Gresham, I moved in with my grandma all the way out in Sandy, and Sandy's, like, further out. So now it's, like, an hour and 30 minutes, because it's 30 minutes from Sandy to Gresham, and then, like, the hour from Gresham to here. people are always like, why do you keep your job there if you could just like work at a closer store or whatever. I was like, it's not that I want to work at a store, but I like this job because he gives me good hours on the weekends and he's flexible. Like, he made it so I can work just the weekends. Like, most people would want you to work shifts, different shifts and stuff. So because of my other job, he's like, yeah, I'll give you the weekends. And I still put in 21 hours Saturday and Sunday, so that works for me. But right now, I'm just working here, so it's pretty laid back because I'm unemployed on the other job, so I just kind of chillax. So I'm like, I don't have anything to do. So I was like, I can make up my hours for last week. Might as well just work Monday and Tuesday. But I'm so tired. I'm not used to getting up this early anymore. It's been like a month since I had to. Bro, look, you guys. My skin's breaking out. It's like this heat. I think there's like sweat acne. Look. Porque también tengo una ahí. Oh, look. Onta. They're all over my forehead. I had this last year and it was really bad. Like, really bad. And I woke up with this now. And I washed my face. I washed my face last night and today. I wash my face every morning. Like, even when I shower, I wash my face. And it just, it's not cooperating with me, so. So yeah, now we just sit and wait. A que llegue alguien. Ahorita no hay nadie. I'm watching the monitor. I always watch the monitor for people. If people, like if I see a car pull up, I'll just go stand at the register. But right now. Hi guys, I look so crusty today. I'm sorry. Well, I look crusty in all my videos, so it's okay. I don't know. Hoy no salgo hasta las 4. No sé, no creo que voy a grabar todo el día porque ya cuando llega mi patrón no quiero grabar porque no quiero que like, se moleste. I'm embarrassed. And plus, because I don't want him to be like, you can't record or something. So, I'm so tired though, honestly. But after today, I can take tomorrow off and relax because I don't work. Oh, so from last night, the little Chrome thing, the Google Chrome thing, I downloaded the app because I didn't have service last night. Where I live, está bien aislado, so there's no service. You have to use Wi-Fi, but the Wi-Fi at our house is so slow and it crashes, so sometimes it'll just go out. And last night the internet went out, so I had no way of like downloading the app and proceeding. But I downloaded it today, so when I get home, I'm gonna try and finish setting it up. Okay, you guys, ya salí de la chamba. It's like almost, it's like 4:20. I just got off work. I'm about to go to my mom's. Sorry, my camera's shaking. I have it on this thing. I'm going to my mom's right now. I'm not gonna visit with her. I'm not going in her house, but I want to drop off her gift that I was telling you guys about last night. I left it in my car so I wouldn't forget it today. But let me see if I can grab it. Can open it now.
You shouldn't have spent your money on that.
So?
Not.
Oh! No, I'm just kidding.
Ooh, those are so pretty.
You like it?
I do.
I was like, this is mom. It has mom written all over it.
Because
you like. Yes, no, because you like the frosty stuff, like whimsical and stuff.
Yeah.
So
like the 19.
Yeah.
Yep.
So that's your
honey.
Rona elbows. Grandma will get mad and see this. She'll see this and get mad at me. I'm like,
Gabby.
Yeah.